Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aquarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Aquarius, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So if you are interested, you can watch that. That may answer some doubts or some questions you have in your circumstances, Aquarius. So let's start with these cards for your general energies, Aquarius. So we have Three of Pentacles, Three of Wands in reverse, and Nine of Pentacles. So in your circumstances today, Aquarius, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone really friendly, you want to help others. You are a kind, compassionate person. So in your work or in your personal life, people come forward, they love you, they love to be with you, and they help you out of the way because you are someone like that. You help them in any circumstances and you are a very kind and compassionate person. So people greatly appreciate your qualities and they try to help you in every possible way. So even in your career situation, you have a good team working with you, people who understand you, understand your ideas, vision, and who respect you. And that may be the reason things work well for you. So they listen to you and they accept your guidance. And the same way in this relationship, this person also loves you for the way you are today, Aquarius. You are a very friendly soul and this person simply loves to be with you. And they have that emotional satisfaction, contentment, joy to be in this connection, to be with you. And maybe even if you are facing some difficulties, whatever it may be, maybe some misunderstandings with this person or some fights, arguments, whatever it was, all that is ending today, guys. You are seeing the end of troubles today, and whatever disappointments you may have, maybe you expected certain things from this person. You were you had an idea about that dream person, about this person, what they should be or the way things must be in this relationship. But whatever it was, whatever this person is today, you see them as someone better than your dreams, better than better than your expectations, and you are happy for that. Happy the way things are with yourself, with this person. So they are seeing you as someone really good, a friendly person, and someone they really want to spend time with. So they may see you as a person they want to marry or get committed. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Five of Wands in reverse. So maybe whatever arguments or whatever negative things that happen, it is taking you or making you see things more clearly. You are understanding each other in a better way. So these fights or arguments are just bringing you both together, and you see them as someone much better than your dreams and someone cooler than what you expect. And you have a beautiful relationship, a positive, deep positive relationship with this person, connection. So for some of you, I see that this may be a soulmate, or it may be a small soulmate connection, guys, Aquarius. That is the reason we have this beautiful energy here, a deep connection, a bond, friendliness. So that is the energy with these cards. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It's the World. So things are going as it should in your work circumstances. You may see certain things going in an extraordinary way, reaching success, happiness. And for some of you, you are getting promoted, changing the place of work maybe. Some positive changes are what I see, guys, Aquarius, in your work circumstances. So that is the reading with these cards, guys. Aquarius, thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Aquarius. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here for y'all today. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds and open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is the first card. I will keep the second card here. We will see what is the card. A leg up. So with this card, in your circumstances, maybe in your work situation or in your relationship, it just means that you cannot go on like this anymore, and there are opportunities coming in your life, and if you need to embrace those opportunities, or if you need to do something better, you need help, you need that teamwork and interdependence. That is what this card means. So relationships do very well if we work together as a team. When you have people, when you have your person supporting you, and when you support them, it is going to be a very positive, meaningful connection, and you will be met with kindness and love. So maybe you are feeling really vulnerable. You want this person's ideas or suggestions on certain things. You need to ask for it, guys, because they will not know what is there deep down in your heart of hearts. So you need to voice out your request. Maybe you want help, or you want a guidance in something, or you want this person's decision on something, whatever it may be. You need to ask and you will get that help. And trust your circumstances, and you can go forward with this help. You can request their help. There is nothing wrong, guys, with interdependence and teamwork in a relationship. That is going to help you a lot, and this is that time, maybe that time for you to give up all your inhibition, maybe whatever is holding you back from asking. You need to give all that up and ask for help. That is this card's energy here, guys, for those who chose this card, that is the reading. So I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, a fiery climax approaches, full moon in Aries. So with this card, the energy is that maybe today in your circumstances, you were concentrating too much on yourself. And maybe there is some argument or some kind of a confusion because you want something and this person wants something else. And you don't know what will happen next. So there is some kind of a lot of things are happening today and you may feel really sensitive, emotional, and you need to understand whether think within yourself whether you were rushing towards some decisions or some choices, or whether you have been too harsh, too stubborn, holding on to something in this relationship, and maybe you are the reason for the way things are going the way they are today. So you need to come out of it maybe, and you need to do it with understanding. So whatever decisions or whatever maybe you are speaking something, you must not be influenced by how you feel emotionally, but to try to go about any circumstances in a very balanced way. That is going to help you guys. And you, if you are interested in meditation, you can take that up. That is going to help you a lot today, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. So that is the energy with these cards, with these two cards, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.